uthi Jesu, hlalani kimi, ngoba ngaphandle kwami ngeke nende lutho. Ligala laze lesuka esicwini, noma belingathela kanganani mase lisuka endzaweni, angeke lize lithele. Noma ngakhona bese kuqala ekuhluma, kepha kubese kuyabuna mase lisuka endzaweni. Ubohle uhlola, yini tinto ngathi tiyabuna, yini tinto ngathi tiba dry. Yebo kungendeka isizini lokuyo, kepha futhi kungendeka usuke endzaweni, usuke esicwini, usuke evini, usuke emthandazweni. Dibuyisele, ngoba nankulunkulu uyawudibuyisela kuwe. Vuka udle, nasi ngwasesikhona nalamuhla. Asisithole ngekuchubeka kulendzaba lesiyicalile encwadini yethu iChronicle esibili sahluko 33. Simbuke lo verse 10. Sicale kuye. Besikhuluma ngamaNase, kuthi Manase wenda tindo letisinengiso kuNkulunkulu. LiBhayibheli lisitshela kuthi waze wanikela ngemathotsana akhe kuthi ashiswe. Wangenela bungoma, wangenela imilingo, wangenela buthakathi, watihlanganisa nalabanemadlodi nalabaphengulako. Lithi wenda lokubi kakhulu emehlweni asimakathi wamthukuthelela. Simakathi wamkhumbuta la kuverse 10, kepha akazange alalele. Sigcine kuverse 11, ngesikhathi sekathunjwa Manase, afakwa lihuka empumulweni, aboshwa ngedingetane, bahamba naye bambikisa eBhabhiloni. Ake sesinake verse 12, Manase wafunisisa simakathi asekuhlupheke. Wafuna lusito lwasimakathe nkulunkulu wakhe, watithoba kakhulu embi kwankulunkulu waboyisemkhulu. Wathi nakathandaza kuye simakathe wathinzeka ngalokuncusa kwakhe, wakulalela kudincengela kwakhe, wase umbuyisela emuva eJerusalema nasembusweni wakhe. Kusukela lapho ke Manase wathi kuthi simakathe ngonkulunkulu. Hey, ngingaze ngikhulume impela ngithi yathi uNkulunkulu uyangehlula, uyamangalisa. Angathi Manase one adi kuthi uyeona kuNkulunkulu. Kepha iBhayibheli lithi Manase wafunisisa simakathe. Akasho ngonkulunkulu ukuthi hawu kathe mose ngikutshela futhi bewathi. Akasho ngonkulunkulu nekuthi uyatendisa, sewungifuna ngoba uhluphekile, sewungifuna ngoba sewufakwe luhuke empumulweni, sewuthunjiwe, awungifuni, ufuna tindodami. Akasho njalo uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu iBhayibheli lithi wathinzeka. uNkulunkulu uyathinzeka. Hey, uyabona lokuphila kwakho nami kubangwa ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyathinzeka. Inhlitiyo yaNkulunkulu inhlitiyo lethinzekako. Naku ukuthinzeka kwaNkulunkulu, lithi ngekuthinzeka kwakhe wamthethelela Manase, wabuyela eJerusalema. uNkulunkulu makakuthethelela uyabuyela endzaweni, uyabuyela. NaManase kwesibili lithi wabuyela ebukhosini, wabuyela esihlalweni sakhe. Uyathi kude umuntu uNkulunkulu laya usubstituta ngaye libito lakho, impilo yakho. Ngeke uNkulunkulu kwakho akunike lomunye. uNkulunkulu wakugcina kwaManase, Manase waphenduka. Ngekuphenduka wabuyela endzaweni yakhe, wathola inkululeko. Kwangathi inhlitiyo yethu nawe beyingaba nanale liciniso, kuba seRoma 3 verse 10 lithi kude namunye lolungile, lithi kubhaliwe. Kusho ukuthi kuyatiwa ezulwini kuthi nathi ngandlela thite sifanana naManase, kuze tindvo tethu tibuyele kithi lebese tithunjiwe. Nathi sibuyele esimeni sekuphila lebese singakwati. Tinyathelo tithi vele kubhaliwe ukuthi kude lolungile nami angitibuyisele ngekuphenduka. Amen.